Japan, July 3, 2025. Japan continues to be hit by a series of powerful earthquakes that have shaken its islands ahead of a predicted megathrust. In just the past 2 weeks, around 1,000 earthquakes have struck various parts of Japan. On the afternoon of July 3, 2025, a powerful earthquake struck near the Takara Islands in Kagoshima Prefecture, just 2 days before the prophecy of a megathrust disaster that hit Japan on July 5. The Japan Meteorological Agency said the earthquake occurred at 4:13 p.m. local time on July 3, in the village of Toshima in Kagoshima Prefecture, on the remote island of Akaseki in southwestern Japan. The epicenter was off the coast of the Takara Islands, at a depth of 20 kilometers. The low-magnitude quake registered 6 on the Japanese seismic scale of 7. This intensity level is classified as making it difficult for people to stand. A Japan Coast Guard plane and a Japan Airlines plane collided and burst into flames at Tokyo's Haneda Airport on January 2, 2024, killing 5 people. Notably, a Japan Coast Guard aircraft on a rescue mission following a 7.6 magnitude earthquake, which struck the Noto Peninsula in Ishikawa Prefecture, Japan on January 1, 2024. According to the Japan Times, authorities said there was no risk of a tsunami and there were no immediate reports of damage or injuries. A representative of Toshima Village confirmed to NHK that everyone on the island was safe. At the time of the earthquake, Toshima Village had 66 residents, 8 from outside the island and 2 fishing, for a total of 76. After the earthquake, the fire department came to inspect the damage in the village. Isamu Sakamoto, head of an association on Akaseki Island, told the Japan Times that residents had agreed to evacuate to a school on the island in the event of any earthquake measuring 5.0 or higher. However, they had no immediate plans to leave the island. NHK reported that the government set up a crisis management center at the Prime Minister's office. Respond to the earthquake on the afternoon of July 3, shortly after the quake struck. A photo of collapsed houses in the 7.6 magnitude earthquake that struck the Noto Peninsula in Ishikawa Prefecture, Japan on January 1, 2024, killing more than 180 people and leaving more than 120 missing. NHK reported earlier that the Japanese government has officially approved a basic plan to deal with a major earthquake predicted to hit the Nankai Trench off Japan's Pacific coast. The decision was made at a meeting of the Central Disaster Management Council on July 1. According to new damage estimates released in March, in the worst case, a mega quake in the Nankai Trench could kill 298,000 people and destroy 2.35 million homes. The Japan Meteorological Agency said that in just 2 weeks, from June 21 to July 3, there were about 1,000 earthquakes around the Takara Islands, south of the main island of Kyushu. regarding the rumor that a major earthquake and tsunami will occur on July 5, 2025. This rumor started in May from a manga series by female artist Ryo Tatsuki, who is said to be Japan's new prophet. However, Mr. Ryuichi Nomura, director of the Japan Meteorological Agency, pointed out that this claim is completely a rumor and a baseless lie, and the public does not need to believe it. He called on foreign tourists visiting Japan to stay calm and respond rationally. Mr. Ryuichi Nomura explained that Japan is an earthquake-prone country and earthquakes can occur at any time. But with the current level of science and technology, it is still impossible to accurately predict the magnitude of an earthquake that will occur at a certain location on a certain date in the future. Therefore, the rumor that a major earthquake will occur on July 5th is completely false. Images of a small tsunami hitting the mainland and a temple shaking violently, collapsing during the earthquake on January 1, 2024 in the Noto Peninsula, Ishikawa Prefecture, Japan. Not only in Japan, rumors of a super earthquake that will occur on July 5th have spread widely in Chinese public opinion. Most netizens in this country are happy and hope that it will be true. They believe that in the comic book, The Future One Saw, published in 2021, Japanese female comic artist Ryo Tatsuki, known as the new prophet of Japan, predicted a major disaster that would occur on July 5th, 2025. So far, 13 out of 15 of her predicted dreams have come true. Ms. Ryo Tatsuki began recording her dreams in 1976. She called her dream collection, Dream Diary. In The Future One See, Ryo Tatsuki recorded 15 prophetic dreams she had, of which 13 were said to have come true. In October 2021, Ryo Tatsuki published The Future One See Full Edition, adding some content since its publication in 1999, predicting that a devastating earthquake and tsunami would hit Japan on July 5, 2025, which could cause a third of the country to sink. As July 5th approached, Ryo Tatsuki's prediction was widely circulated on social media, causing public concern and anxiety. Ryo Tatsuki clarified in an interview that she recorded her dream and did not intend to cause panic. In her new work, Orbit Correction, in June 2025, she said that July 5th is not the day everything will happen, but she did not completely deny the prophecy, which sparked further discussion. The reaction to the July 5th disaster on Japanese social media has been polarized, giving rise to conspiracy theories such as the author was threatened by high-ranking officials to change his story, and the government is hiding the truth. Some people canceled their travel plans out of fear, while others responded with humor, such as, "Let's spend all your money and go on a trip together in July." This controversy also exposed the destructive power of rumors in the information age, especially causing a significant blow to the tourism industry. Several airlines have reduced the number of flights due to a sharp drop in tourists to Japan.